sizing each other up with fortunately a barrier between them. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission posting this picture of a bobcat staring into the window of a home at a curious dog. Bobcats are pretty stealthy and not often seen, even though they are pretty abundant in Florida. They usually hunt at night and only sleep for 2 to 3 hours at a time. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Miami.com.